Hey guys, welcome to my channel Rishri's Kitchen, and today we are preparing protein rich rajma roll, and here are the list of ingredients we need for the same, and it is super healthy and delicious too. So let's get started. So for filling, heat oil in a pan and then add in your some green chilies and toss it. So toss it for a minute or two, then add in your chopped tomatoes and give it a nice mix. And after that, we will be adding our capsicum and again mix it well. So here you can even add onions. I skip adding it first and then later I will be sprinkling it for the crunchy flavor. Cook it for 3 to 4 minutes and remove the lid. Again, we will be giving it a nice mix. So we won't be mushing our veggies. And then we will be adding our kidney beans, boiled kidney beans. Give it a nice mix. Add in your spices, only salt and some chaat masala I am adding for the flavor, and give it a nice mix. You can even mash it with the help of a masher. So after mashing it well, so our filling is ready for our rajma roll. Keep it aside. So now for roll, here are the ingredients. Here I am using leftover chapati. So take a chapati and spread in some tomato ketchup. You can even use coriander chutney. Then add in your rajma filling. Squeeze a lemon, nicely squeeze it. Sprinkle some chopped onions for the crunchy flavor. Then sprinkle some chaat masala to it and roll it. And it is good to go in the griller, and we will be nicely grilling it for the crisp texture, and it is ready to serve. Enjoy it with your favorite ketchup and sauce, and enjoy. Do tell me in the comment section how you find this recipe, and forget not to follow us. Thank you so much.